Today in this video, we are going to see about the vegetarians and vegans and what food they exclude and include, drawbacks of excluding some foods, benefits of vegetarianism and veganism. Okay, first let's see the types of vegetarians. First one is lacto-ovo vegetarians. These are the people who avoid animal flesh but do consume dairy and eggs. Second one is lacto-vegetarians. These people avoid animal flesh and eggs but consumes dairy. Third one is ovo-vegetarians who avoid all animal products except eggs. And the last one is vegans. They do not take any animal or animal-derived products, which includes gelatin, honey, albumin, casein, whey and some forms of vitamin D3 tablets. So, let's move on to the benefits of these diets. Why do people follow vegetarianism? This may be followed due to the long practice of their ancestors traditionally or due to religion or to avoid animal exploitation. But veganism is little beyond vegetarian. They desire to avoid all forms of animal exploitation. So let's see the benefits and drawbacks of vegetarian diet. Research shows that vegetarian and vegan diet tends to have fewer amounts of saturated fat and cholesterol. These diets contain high amount of nutrient-dense foods in their diet. There is a lot of variety in their food choices. Vegetarian diets contain more vegetables and green leaves. The main advantage in this is other carbohydrates contain 4 calories per gram, but vegetables contain more fiber, which contributes about 1.5 to 2.5 calories per gram. So you can keep your bowl full and the calories less. Vegetarian diets provide several health advantages. They are high in fiber, folate, vitamin C and E, carotenoids and some phytochemicals. Compared to omnivores, vegetarians have lower rates of obesity, death from cardiovascular disease, hypertension, type 2 diabetes and prostate and colon cancer. But the drawback here is the poorly planned vegetarian diets may include insufficient amounts of protein, iron, vitamin B12, vitamin D, calcium and other nutrients. So most meat-based products are high in protein quality and contain all the essential amino acids. So let's see the take-home points. Vegetarian diets can be followed by anyone. They contain more vegetables, which provides various nutrients and vitamins, high in fiber, so it contains fewer calories when compared to other carbohydrates. Vegetarians have lower rates of obesity, death from cardiovascular and other disease. It doesn't contain all essential amino acids except soya beans, but proper planning of the diet will help you to get protein from various sources. If poorly planned, you will have the risk of vitamin deficiency.